way behind time. This ain't 38, it's old 97. You gotta put her into Spencer on time. Well, he turned and he said to his greasy old fireman, he shoveled in a little more coal. 'Cause when we cross that white oak mountain, you can watch old 97 roll. It's a mighty rough road from Lynchburg to Danville and a line on a 3-mile grade. It was on that grade that he lost his air brakes. You can still see the jump that he made. He was going down that grade doing 90 miles an hour when his whistle broke into a scream. He was found in the wreck with his hand on the throttle, scalded to death by the steam. The telegram came from the Washington station, and this is how it read. Oh, that brave engineer that run old 97 is lying in old Danville dead. So now all you ladies better take fair warning from this time on and learn. Never speak harsh words to your true loving husband. He may leave you and never return. He may leave you and never return.